Good morning, sì, qui sono le 11:30, come dico in questi casi, certo, sono proprio una mattina prestissima, una mattinata inoltrata, ma comunque mattina. Mister, master, maestro, o semplicemente, oh, semplicemente, David Lynch, it's April 26th. 2022, and it's a Monday here in Naples, Tuesday here in Naples. Clear morning, very still right now, 16 and 62 Fahrenheit, around 19 Celsius. And this means that it's that day really soft, like in this period, and for me also over because it seems more a summer climate than a spring climate. As always, as regards the video tools, in the case I'll do it separate from this, so in the case interests you, I. Anyway, I see and you all just see from the window. I think the temperature this afternoon potrebbe anche salire, grow up, but. Vedremo, ovviamente non siamo di maghi su questo, but the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way. Bene, così che dire in questi casi, vedete, c'è proprio un raggio di sole in testa, meglio di così, bellissimo raggio di sole in testa, per cui speriamo di continuare così anche con questo trend domani, per cui say this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue, green water curtain, and it's green roller shooter behind me on the top, not visible, and in fact in the shot, and finally from a mythical keyboard Yamaha DGX 640 IPG 625. Have a great day in all the people follow the channel reports. Un saluto davvero a tutti. And also, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Io la farò tra poco. Il mio stomaco è pronto, non so se lo sentite. Soprattutto, spero vi consolate se il tempo è brutto proprio con la colazione. I'll see you in the video talks in the case of tomorrow.